you finished your investigation? Did you find anything?
I need to ask you an important question. Are you sure your daughter is human?
What kind of question is that? Why are you asking?
Your daughter made contact with a group of synths. She thinks she's one of them.
What? That's crazy.
She's not a synth. She's our daughter. We raised her. I gave birth to her. She's flesh and blood, not a synthetic.
Are you sure she's human, Mrs. Nakano?
Yes. I know my daughter, and she hasn't changed. She's not some replacement.
This is what I was afraid of. Someone twisting my daughter's mind. Did you find where Kasumi went, Detective?
I think Kasumi took off somewhere up north. Do you know what's up there?
Where specifically? I've been up the coast, almost to where the waters start to freeze, but that's a lot of miles.
I think I know where Kasumi went. A place called Far Harbor.
She went that far up north? God, that explains why she took the boat. You have to go after her. Please, take my other ship on the dock outside. My father's design. It has a guidance system, and it is built for distance.
What can I expect out there, Kenji?
I only made the trip to Far Harbor once, when I was a boy. All I remember is that my father did not want to stay long. Something about the air being bad.
I'll get to the bottom of this, Kenji.
Thank you. And here, the payment we discussed. I'll have something more when Kasumi is safely back home.
Hey there. You're the professor, yeah? I've been looking for you. Name's Boxer. Boss called me in on account of some rumors making their way through the Commonwealth. There's word that there's some kind of colony of synths way up the coast, all on their own. You heard anything like that?
The railroad has connections up the coast?
No, not really. I mean, we give synths a head start out of the Commonwealth, but whatever this is, it isn't us. So come on, spill it. What do you know?
There's a girl named Kasumi Nakano. She disappeared up north. Sounds like she heard the same stories and thinks she's a synth.
The name doesn't ring a bell. If she is a synth, doesn't sound like we ever helped her. But I guess those stories really are getting around, huh? I'm gonna keep my ear to the ground. You do the same. If you get anything concrete, let me know, okay?
Hey.
I can't believe Super Mutant.
Hi.
Ad Victorian, brother.
Hey.
Point the way.
Wait there.
Okay. I'll be here then.
Looks like we have a thruster imbalance. Tweaking pitch.
Vertebra docking systems and fusion coolant feed systems reporting green.
Stray radio signals keep pinging the array. Gonna try to filter it out.
Delta sequence initiated. Completion time, 14 minutes.
I have a situation I need to report.
Proceed.
Have you heard anything about a town up north called Far Harbor?
North beyond the Commonwealth? No. Operations have been kept to this area. Why?
I have reason to believe a synth calling herself Kasumi has fled the Commonwealth to the north.
We're all aware of the problem of synths malfunctioning. This wouldn't be the first one that's fled the Commonwealth. Is there more?
There are rumors about some kind of safe haven for rogue synths. North.
It's not enough that we have to root them out here. Now we need to worry about them surfacing elsewhere? We need confirmation, not rumors or hearsay. Can I trust that you'll follow up on this and report your findings directly to me?
How do you suggest I proceed?
Investigate these rumors. Travel north if necessary. Bring me something actionable, and I assure you the Brotherhood will deal with it.
Knight. You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a research patrol?
I found some technical documents for you.
These aren't technical documents. I don't have time for games, soldier. Come back when you've decided to take your duties more seriously.
Hey.
What you got for me?
Come on.
Can do.
Dr. Ingram's the best.
scowls, lousy haircuts. All the touches I've come to expect from the Brotherhood. You sure you want to leave that? And inside there's...
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Message to Charlotte Wen. My dear Miss Wen, I hope you're well. After our little joint venture this past May, you should be. If memory serves correctly, that pallet of buff out earned you a small fortune, and Wu Li 8 years in a state correctional facility. So I got to thinking, why not do it again? We both love the same things, money, and destroying people who get in our way. Together, we'll outmaneuver them all. Boston will be ours for the taking. Let them play checkers. We'll play chess. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Rodrigo Palomar. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the balance job. Cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe. And yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Mackie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Mackie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
This place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
Got it.
Do that. I can barely get mine to save.
Robot could use this.
Hey.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Yes?
Would you like me to go with you?
Time to hit the road.
Wonderful. I look forward to traveling with you. Traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting. Let's hope the mechanist hasn't mounted too large a force.
Deacon's record is the best. You can learn a lot from him.
Use this.
Shit. Incoming robot detected. Opening security doors.
Thank you.
electrical fault in sensor array. Sensors offline.
Thank you.
scan this. Got it.
think we're alone. Did you hear that? You're going to regret this. Apologies. I think I've lost them.
Thank you.
There we go.
Engineer, Thomas Harkin. So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest RoboBrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. The senior engineers also informed me that their latest assembly line adjustments have been completed early. I can only hope that means due diligence was still paid, and we're not going to be looking at a total system breakdown again. Other than that, I'm still worried about the, test subjects. Right now, we've got more than enough to meet our demand. But It's not like these things grow on trees.